overhead of Gary Stevens. Galdorizzi. Altobelli. Bagnier. Lining up a shot. Baresi there too. Bagnier. Across for Shilton. It looked like a cross, and Shilton could only touch it into the back of the net. England a goal down with 17 minutes remaining. So many different angles. The result, sadly for England, is always the same.
I think Peter Shilton is a bit upset with himself. We're just beginning to get back into the game. We've been struggling, but I think the lads have got their second win now. I hope they have in this atmosphere, because it's unbelievably hot. They've adapted themselves very well.
Well, can England do it yet? Francis with the cross, Haitley desperately trying to get in. And we have some work to do now. Hoddle. Barnes. Now, can he open them up? A nice little cross in there. It's there! Haitley is equalised! Gets on the end of that bounce cross with a beautiful header, and England, the reply has been a strong one and an effective one. Haitley has done it again, his 11th cap, and in those 11 caps, 5 goals now for England. Exactly what we wanted. The Echevon giving Hoddle the slip there, and you can see his pace now. My word, that's a good run. And we just got on. I think he's given a penalty. What an extraordinary decision. England up.
Daylight robbery. If that was a penalty, well, that's the most ridiculous decision I've seen in an awful long time.
But a penalty was given. Altobelli scored from it. And Italy look as though they're going to win the match now. We played a minute of time, added on.